Besides, none of them had traveled from Moscow to Beijing. This was their trip. This was their epic voyage. This is the story of their travel.
Must make love to the noodles.
Oh, yeah.
I'm making love to my noodles. This is the height of a cuisine on the Trans-Siberian Express. Plastic bowl, plastic spoon.
We discussed whether or not you should bring along a tube of toothpaste, which has a little bit of toothpaste in it. Throw it away on the trip versus throwing it away before you leave. I wish we had a smell meter on there.
Oh dear.
Even after 24 hours, it's starting to get a little
bit. Oh, and here's
our sidekick, Russell.
Russell Crowe.
Russell Crowe?
Much wise.